We can plow our fields all day long. We can catch our fish from dusk till dawn. Yeah, we have toughed it out a time or two. These are dark days, but we're gonna pull through. We grow good old tomatoes. We got hometown pride. America can survive.
Offense to this. Is that offensive to anybody, that black flag?
Yeah.
A little more response there. Of course not. And of course, the final flag in the collection of Jimmy Durden, the checkered flag. No offense there, right, folks? Well, those are flags that signal different things on the racetrack, and they all mean something. And what they mean, of course, is different properties of a race that's going on. And there's another flag that we've heard so much about over the last couple of weeks. That signals what's really wrong, what we feel is wrong with this country. I want you to take a look at this one. You tell me if there's any offense there. If you don't take offense to that, stand up and give them a round of applause, folks. That's what we do at Bubba. Jimmy.